13. So usually we'll get a call ahead in advance and be like, hey, this is, you know, the distress vessel you have, or go ahead and divert the T. That'll be for more heavy weather. So here's the distress vessel, and this is gonna be us. So we would come along.
It's just to, whenever we have slack on the pull line.
Distance, this thing can go, right?
Y que esa persona trabaje la línea de ella. Eso es, eso.
It's like the next time he touched it.